KCRA 3 contacted several people who had their personal information exposed in that dumpster.
And our call was the first notice they had about that danger. KCRA 3's Damani Lewis continues our team coverage now with that part of the story tonight.
Well, Edie and Chris, people who work so hard to protect their identity. But when Lucas Acco got a call from us saying we found his children's names, their birth dates, and we even knew his monthly income, well, needless to say, he was upset, as anyone would be. Now he wants an explanation from the city of Sacramento.
That gets me very upset, because my kids are exposed, let alone me.
Lucas Acco says he wants answers from the city after hundreds of applications with personal information, including his children's names, birth dates, and even his social security number, were found laying in a dumpster for anyone to pick up.
I would like an apology, and they need to tell me what they're going to do to protect me. Should I get in trouble with somebody using my information?
Acco says he knows all too well what happens after someone's identity is stolen. 2 years ago, he was a victim.
Things showed up on my credit that shouldn't be there, and it's virtually impossible to take it out.
At this point, Acco is just hoping his children's identities are safe, but he just doesn't know.
What he's going to do to protect my kids first, second, my identity.
And you can just hear the frustration in his voice. Now, Acco says he's hoping to hear from the city of Sacramento very soon and get some sort of explanation.